Christmas time, Vlogmas and wine. Yes, please. Yes, please. Not at the moment though, because I'm still recovering from the bug. Holly's just getting ready. We're just getting ready. We're just going out to meet Miss Angela to go to a local Christmas market. So hopefully that will be nice. We were supposed to be singing there with the choir today, but that got cancelled due to COVID, of course. So anyway, got my festive lip on, got my snowflake earrings in, got my Christmas socks on, but you can't see those. Let's go. Look at this garage door. Look at it. Fabulous. Picked up these two.
Hello.
Let's go to the market. Holly's cold already, aren't you?
Yeah. I'll see.
You're going to have one later?
Yeah, maybe.
Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday. It's a chance to start over new. Cause I missed you so I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire.
Christmas! What's that little stone? Oh, that's cute. Little stones, calendars. Fudge. Fudge. You used to love fudge, didn't you, at one point?
Do you?
Because you went off it at one point.
Yeah.
Oh, look, let's look at the little cute things. No, don't touch anything. She's going. Oh, these are cute. Earrings. Go on, Hull. Let's get a good one. We're on the tombola. Come on, Ange. Pick a winning one. Got one?
That way.
She's won two. What you won, Ange?
25 and
10. 1-2. Right, we're coming for some warmth.
A pound.
And Holly's got half a cup of tea for
a pound.
I know. You did get a little mini mince pie though.
She was like,
no, I've got a little cripple in there. Do you want me to?
We've cracked open the Quality Street that Ange won on the tombola. Thanks.
Oh,
pour that in.
I wish it could be.
I'll get copyrighted. God, it would be a nightmare if it was Christmas every day, though, wouldn't it? Did you sweet the mine holes?
No, it's very sweet though because there's not much in it.
Oh well.
Cheers.
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 Ready?
Cheers.
Cheers. Right, oh, it's very dark, hang on. Oh, there you go, turned yellow. We're back from the Christmas fair. It was alright, it was nice to see Ange and Simon, obviously. And we're watching Home Alone in the lounge. But I've just put the new snowflake window lights up, so I want to show you. So let me turn the light off, which is why the lights were off, and do a grand reveal. And then we'll go outside and have a look at them. Da-da! I love them. I think they look so pretty, and they weren't too bad to do. They're a bit fiddly, but when you get used to them, I'll show you Holly's. They're the same. There you go. There's Holly's ones. So let's go and look at them out the front. There we go. That's what they look like out the front. I think they look pretty. Good. We're going to have ones going around the top here, and we have ones coming off of each of the ends of the bungalow, but. And a reindeer here, but we haven't got, Mark's been so busy, he hasn't got around to doing that, but yeah, at least we've got some lights in the windows now. Morning. Oh, sorry, I woke Evie up. Sorry, Eve. let me show you what I'm wearing today. I've got my Santa and his bum, can you see that, earrings in. I've got my Christmas calories don't count jumper on. And oh, I've got my bauble headdress on that I bought for choir singing that was never happening. And the reason I'm so festive today is because I'm helping my friend Tan at a craft fair. She sells things in to make money for the Alzheimer's Society because she lost her dad to Alzheimer's. If I will ask her permission if I can link her page on Facebook in the description so you can order things from her if you want to from there and she'll post them to you. So yeah, we're off to do that today. So I'm really excited actually. And then tonight we're going for a meal for Mark's dad and sister's birthdays because his dad's birthday is today and his sister's birthday is tomorrow. So we're going to do that tonight as well. So it should be a good day. Yeah. What else have I been doing? Mark's been trying to put some outside lights up, but it's been peeing it down with rain this morning. He's just gone to get Poppy because she slept over her friend's last night. Holly's at work. Let me show you what Pippin got up to last night. Pippin's, you know, things he gets up to. Let me show you. He's in the washing, well, he's hanging out of the washing machine because he's trying to rescue reindeer who's got stuck in there. So this is what these two got up to last night. I tell you, they get up to some stuff. So anyway, going to get ready to go and then help Tan today. So we should have a good time. Right, so here we are. This is Tan's stall. I'll show you the stuff that it is. You've met Tan before. So these are gorgeous gift bags that she's made. All the cards. There's loads of stuff on her Facebook page, so I'll list it for you. She made some nice cushions and bags. What, you got wine charms?
Yeah.
Lovely. And some jewellery. And I love the dog baubles. They're excellent. So they've lots of bits and pieces. And this is the hall we're in with all the people. Yeah. Let's hope for a good day. Right, back now from our Christmas fair. It went okay. I mean, people came and browsed, but not many people bought. And, you know, Tan and I were saying that just people aren't buying. I think they're ordering online. There were lots of people there, but just not buying stuff. So anyway, I'm going to leave, not that you feel compelled to buy anything from Tan, but I'm going to leave the link she's allowed me to of her Facebook page. So check it out. And if you want anything, you can message her and, you know, order something and she'll post it to you. So done that, and obviously I'm quite tired after that, and won a bottle of red wine in the raffle. That's a mouthful. I wanted to show you what Mark's been doing in the ensuite today, because we've got lights. I don't know if I've even shown you the fact that we've got lights now, and thank God that we had two toilets when me and Poppy were ill. Right, let's show you. Oh, so this is how it looks at the moment. So I've pulled the blind down, blinds up, the towel rail is up. I've got a bin at last. I've put our new soap dish in, the refillable one. I've put my reed diffuser in. He has put up our toilet roll holder, and I bought this one because, I don't know about you, but my phone does come to the toilet with me at times, and it's a phone rest, so you can put your phone on there and it's somewhere to rest it. He's put my grab rail up in the shower, so that's good, so I won't fall over hopefully. And the radiator's plumbed in, so all we're waiting for now is this panel and rod at the top, and then I've got to look for something to keep all our shampoos and shower gels and things, lotions and potions in around here. So that's my job at the moment. But yeah, let me stand back and give you a bit of a glimpse. But it looks actually at the moment like a finished ensuite, doesn't it? So I'm really, really pleased with it. Have I shown you this as well? This is really cool. Look, ready? Doo-doo!
Can you see that? So all the lights go on when you press the button. But I've done my hair, if you can see, with the crimper, because we're going out for dinner tonight, for Mark's dad and sister's birthday, like I said earlier. So Holly thought it looks a bit flyaway, but I don't know. It will do.
I've got to put a bit more makeup on, but Mark's in the shower at the moment. And I've got these killer boots. Let me show you. Look at these beauties. I don't know how I'm going to get on with that heel, but we'll see. Because my ankles and my legs haven't been good today, so I don't know what I'm going to do. I might have to take my stick, so I've got something to hold on to. Got my tablets for my dinner, ready to go.
I'm filming Lee, he's taking a picture of us. Cheers!
Do you want sensible
or silly? I'll do
silly
one then,
look. You like a silly one?
Yeah, mighty one.
Oi! You, rude. Birthday to you. That end. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Dad and Lisa.
Ready? No spit on the cake. Turn that down before I get copyrighted. Hello. Well, this is like one of them Whatnos. Do you remember them? Are you old enough to remember them? Where you had the wall, and then you drew a thing over the wall, and it was a Whatno. That's me. I'm a Whatno. Yeah, I'm out at the moment. Poppy's getting her second COVID jab, so she's just gone off to have that. Very reluctantly, because she doesn't like injections. But I said, you'll be fine. I don't think I'm allowed in with her. I know she's 17, so I don't know whether they allow adults with them or not. Can I see her? I can't see her, so I'm hoping she's gone in. But yeah, I tried to talk her through it all. It's really hard. I want to go with her, but obviously I can't, so... Anyway, she's gone off to have that, and it's just, I've got such a busy week, such a busy week. Let me move you a minute, because you look a bit weird there. Well, I look a bit weird. That's better. Yeah, I've got such a busy week this week. It is like, literally, after last week, where it was just the washout of illness, this week is just one thing after another. But today... I'm at home, well I'm not, I'm out, but I'm mainly at home, catching up on a few things. I do have to take Poppy later, somewhere else. So it's just a case of today trying to catch up on things that I'm not gonna be able to do during the week, because it's a busy one, it is a busy one. And of course you're coming with me, so don't worry about that. But yeah, it's just all craziness this week. It's not so busy next week, I don't think. I'll have to check my calendar. But I guess that's how things go, isn't it? All happens at once. Had a lovely meal out last night, as you saw. Very nice for Mark's dad and sister's birthday. Well, his sister's birthday is today. His dad's birthday was yesterday. So that was nice. I'm feeling all right. I'm not feeling too bad today. A little bit tired after the busy weekend, but other than that, I'm okay. So anyway, I'm gonna wait here and wait for Popsicle, as a nervous parent, just keep looking out and make sure she's all right. Oh, I better turn my phone sound on in case they say, Mrs. Lord, can you come in, please? Here she comes.
Can they guess what they're dreaming about?
Here she comes. She's been gone ages. About 20 minutes. Hello.
Hey.
There you are. You've been gone ages.
Yeah, the queue was huge.
Oh, was it? How'd you get on?
It was alright.
You're a brave girl.
I went up.
Did they put the first?
They asked for, no, they just said the NHS app. Oh. They asked for my birthday about 5 million times.
Yeah, don't lose that one.
No, let's see.
What arm did you have it in?
My left.
Your left.
It was really awkward because I took my coat off, but I'm wearing like the tightest sleeved top, and they were like, can you roll it up to your shoulder? So I was like, yeah, sure, and I couldn't do it. So then I was like, I'm gonna have to like
take
my arm out. And they were like, it's okay, do you want to go to the private room? And I'm like, no, I've just got a sports bra and I can just do that. And they're like, okay, they were really fed up with me by the end of it. They were just like, okay, fine.
I'm sure they were.
The nurse was like, ready to go, yep. Jab, bugger off.
Hello. Right, I'm going to be quick because I'm just going to take Evie out to see some pretty lights. Aren't we, Eve? We're going to go out to see some pretty lights. She's like, yeah, get on with it. Done all my jobs. Done dropping off Poppy. And yeah, now I'm just going to, like I say, brave the elements because it's freezing outside. And then finally get a cup of tea and sit down and watch some YouTube. But it's been a busy day.
Good morning. It's a bit rushed today. A bit stressful. Snowflake blew up the electrics. And yeah, I've got to get another four-way socket. And then stress with appointments and God knows what. Anyway, we're off to B&M this morning. And then we're going to go and have lunch somewhere. So let's go. I don't know how much I'm going to film. I have no idea. No idea what's going on today. But anyway, you can come with us.
It's freezing. We've just been to B&M and I left my camera in the car. But there wasn't really much to show you anyway, to be fair. Now we're just... Did that lock? Yes, it did. We're just going to lunch. And then we're going to pop into the factory shop, so hopefully I can take you around there as well. Oh my god, that wind! It's freezing. Right, let's go to lunch.
Right, I've gone with goat's cheese and caramelised onion on ciabatta. Dad's got goat's cheese, haven't you? But you've got a panini thingy. Mum's got gluten-free ciabatta with cheese and ham. Stuck getting.
Yeah.
Cup of tea with lipstick on the cup.
Yeah.
Right, we're in the factory shop, so I'll try and show you a few bits and pieces because I left you in the car when I was in B&M. Oh, that's very nice. Smart would like that. But it's extra large. He'd love that. £25. Got some sparkly star tops if you want for Christmas. £22. Well, that one's quite nice. It's got like a double layer. With a heart on. This is absolutely so soft. And they're only £10 each. So you've got the bottoms and the top, but they haven't got my size in the top. They're all like little sizes. Oh, Mum's got a purchase. New nighty Bambi. I love this dress, even though I don't like leopard print, but I like that. That's really nice. I haven't got any big sizes.
No.
I've only got little sizes.
You know
why? I know. Oh, have they got red nail polish? Because that's not very red, is it? That's more pink. Is that more red? Because mine has chipped. Where is it? There. So I wanted a red to top it up with. That's orange. Oh, Mum's seen this nice bee picture for £4. Nice. I love these cushions. £8. Isn't that lovely? Yeah, with the fox. Got a snowman doorstop if you want.
for £8. I was thinking the other day my doorstop's not very Christmassy. And a Santa toilet seat cover. I always think how unhygienic that is. You know? It's just not nice. But there you go. Let's have a look down here. These are really good. These wrapping bags. That's what I keep all mine in. And then you've got these massive bags that you can just put all your presents in. Chuck them all in. That's what it's like Mark needs. A fart fan. £5. I don't want to blow his farts around, to be honest. Fuzzy duck. That's a nice present. Men's grooming kit, £10. Lots of gifts. Gifts, gifts galore.
Stay. I'm talking to the camera. Right, I'm home now. Oh, it's horrible out there. It's all raining and freezing and bleh. So I'd much rather be indoors in the warm. I'm not going to show you the stuff I've got for Poppy's Christmas Eve box because just in case she watches this. So I will show you other stuff that I got. I had to get a four-way socket for our lights because one of our snowflakes blew up this morning, like I've probably already said. And Mark thinks it's got something to do with the plug thingy, so I had to get this. I use this in my bathroom, flash bathroom. You know, just in case you're interested. Oh, let's try this one. I've got a new Febreze for the ensuite called Exotic Bloom. Ready? Oh, that's so nice. It's very floral, very me. I love florals. Got some more cheese lid trees for the Christmas snackage. Right, all that stuff. Oh, I've got this new Fabulosa because we use this in our mop bucket in fairy dust. Shall I smell it? I've got the Lenore, the Febreze. I'm reserving judgment on that one until I smell it on the floor. Right, that's all Christmas Eve. Mouthwash for Holly. And I got a Secret Santa present because I'm going out with my friends Wendy, Tan and Ange, all three you've met, for a Christmas get together next Monday in the evening. So we're doing Secret Santa for each other. So the first thing, if I thought that was wet then, if any three of you, Wendy won't be watching, but if Ange or Tan is watching this, skip this bit. So the first thing I got for Secret Santa was this. It's a knockoff of Woodwick candles, and it's called Willow and Bay Wooden Wick Honey and Amber Scented Candle. And I actually can't smell it, and I have got a sense of smell because I just smelt that Febreze, and this was £2. So I'm hoping it will smell nice when it burns for whoever's going to get that. Let's see. Oh, I also got another bag. You know, like my, let me show you. Like this one I've got. Ugh, God, that's heavy. Like that one. Well, I got this one because I use that one all the time. So I got another one. What does it say? Bad vibes don't go with my outfit. So I got that bag. Let's see what's in it. Oh yes. I got this to go over my mirror in the hall because I don't like tinsel, but now I've tangled it all up and I can't get out. I really like these little silvery circles, so I've got that to go over the mirror. I don't even know how much that was. You're not going to believe this. You're not going to believe it. I found a gonk candle. A gonk candle. Gonk, it's called Gonk Magic. It smells like Christmas. Smells like Christmas. So, Gonk Magic. And this one, under the mistletoe, is divine. Oh, it smells like soap.
That's what it smells like, and I love it. These were £2.99 each. So I got those two, because you know I love me candles. Evie's just watching me talking to you. I'm talking to the vlog, okay? Talking to the vlog. Sure. Oh, and I bought Holly a little present, because she loves Christmas snow globes. She collects them, and a lot of hers have gone funny, and I had to throw them away. So I got her this cute little snowman, and it's got trees round the bottom and snowflakes. Let's shake it for you. And that was £2.50. So that's her little present for today. So I shall put that up there and give that to her later. So that's my bad vibes bag empty. These are so handy, these bags, because they're big, but they're long. And, you know, you could just chuck them in your bag when you're going out. Oh, I got Mark a present as well. I got him some Fox's Santa's biscuit collection, because he loves a biscuit. They were £1.50. Oh, that's Poppy's. Tonight, Mark and I might be wrapping some stocking presents. Shh. So I bought us some sweeties to have while we're wrapping presents. So that's our treat. What did I get here? Oh, disinfectant. I got coconut snowball Fabulosa disinfectant. Evie's still behind me. For the toilet brush, because I don't know if you remember that I say I put disinfectant in my toilet brush. That's very coconutty. So I shall do that later. I shall put some of that in there. What else did I get? Oh, this is the other Secret Santa present. So, girls, if you're watching, turn off for a minute. It's this beautiful jewelled heart with this gem coming down. And it's got this sheer ribbon on it. You can eat your dinner, Eve. It was £3.49, because we said up to a fiver. So that with that, I think, is a really nice present. I'd be happy with that, to be honest. I'd be quite happy winning my own Secret Santa. So that's that. I've got some more gift tags. These are the gift tags I use for all my presents, because they're recyclable. They were £1.29 for 20. Two command things, so I got some hooks, because we've got these oven gloves. Do you remember these oven gloves I bought the other week? They've got this hole, but it doesn't fit on my rack thing, so I'm going to put a hook up instead. And then also I bought these because Mark wants these to put our light up picture up in our bedroom, so we could do that later maybe. Not very exciting, but I bought some mini cans of baked beans and some prawn cocktail sauce. And then I also got the goose fat for the roast potatoes, and Holly needed some hand cream. So that is my haul, because I can't show you what I got, Pops. That's that. Now, put it all away, worst job ever, and collapse, because I've got to get the vlog ready as well, because it's Tuesday, so I've got to get the vlog ready for Wednesday to go up. Did I show you what Pippin's been up to today? Pippin looks... Oh no, that's his eyebrow. I thought he's been drawing on his face, but he's got an eyebrow. Let me show you what he's been doing. This is Pippin today. He's drawn minions on the bananas. Naughty, naughty Pippin. Right, Mark and I always do our advents when we're going to bed, which we are now. Mark's fiddling around with the plug socket. So what number is it today, Mark?
7.
These are all the ones I've got so far. I've got a picture of a cat, poinsettia, reef, gingerbread house, candy canes, and a bell. Right, I've got to find number 7. Mark's got his sweet one. What you got today?
Stinger.
A stinger? The hell's a stinger? Does it sting your mouth when you're eating it?
Yeah, very sour.
I can't find number 7. Oh, there it is. Right, on the side of the building. Ooh, there's an owl. Don't know what sort of owl that is. There you go, above the people's heads. There's a giant owl. That's pretty. I like my picture calendar. It's not one more sleep,
It's not one more sleep. If it was one more sleep, I would worry. I'm not ready. Anyway, it is Wednesday today. I've just dropped Poppy off at her friend's and just dropped a parcel off at the post office. And I've just got home because I am going to go out again in a minute. But I need to get my coat because it's so cold. I'm meeting my friend Michelle today for lunch. We're going to the garden centre where Holly works. So that'll be nice. And yeah, just having a little catch up with her, with Michelle. I was just feeling a bit today because I went out like you saw with Mum and Dad yesterday, and then I wrapped all the stocking presents last night with Mark, and I'm just exhausted. I was awake in the night with muscle spasms in this arm, like at the back, and then this morning it continued and I was like bouncing off the bed with these muscle spasms. I'm just really, really tired, so I need to have a take it easy day, she says, after dropping Poppy off, after going to the post office, after rushing back to get her coat, to go out for lunch. Oh, what an easy day.
Right, we've done lunch, and now we're just looking around the garden centre, because you know I love a good garden centre. Always.
Come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels, come let us adore him. Come let us adore him. Come let us adore him.
They are adorable. I love those. They are so cute. We're at the bath bombs. Bath bombs. I love the look of these soaps, but we don't use like a block of soap.
I do.
Do you?
Upstairs.
Well, we don't use a block of soap.
The only thing is it does get a little mess. I have a messy little dish. It does get
yeah,
messy.
It gets messy in the thingy dish, doesn't it? Yeah.
But I do have one upstairs.
It's very economical of you.
Got a shampoo bar as well.
Oh, well done.
Right, I'm home now. Absolutely shattered. I need to sit and chill out with the Christmas film. That's what I need to do. But I did finally, sorry, that noise in the background is a podcast I'm listening to and I can't bother to turn it off. I finally got my hands on a doormat for out the front. Let me show you. So I got this one that says, bobbing along. I love it. So it's gonna go out here. Shall we do it now? Shall we do it? So this is gonna be, just shake that off because it's got leaves all on it. So that can go in the garage. Just put it there for a minute. And bobbing along is gonna go here for Christmas. There we go. What do we think? That looks better, doesn't it, with my little, did I show you my donkey? This is my donkey that I bought when I went Christmas shopping with Mark's mum. And I've had that little reindeer since last year. But yeah, I love him. I haven't watered that actually. I might have to do that. Take that dead head off as well. But yeah, at last I have a Christmas mat. My mum will be pleased because I've been looking one for so long. Good morning. Tis weird Thursday all day. Got me Christmas mug. Too pud to be true. Cheers. We're out today with my mum and dad and Holly, because Holly has her day off today. And we're going to a garden centre called Summerhill. It's a little way from us, but it's supposed to be really, really good. So what I'm going to do is film it as a Wednesday upload for you for next week. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, we're just going to have a nice day out. Bit poopah pooped, but you know, got me stick, got me tea,
Let's do this. Let me show you what Elf's been up to today. Pippin has been very naughty, as has Reindeer, and is in the snack cupboard. What are you two doing? Eating the sweeties and the chocolate. I know. Very, very naughty. Hello. We are back from the garden centre. It's all right, Eve. I'm talking to the vlog. She always thinks I'm talking to her. I look a mess because I've done a bit of stuff in the garden. I probably shouldn't have done because going to the garden centre was enough. But it wasn't raining. It was a nice day and I just thought, stuff it. So I did a bit of sweeping up. Let me show you. Did sweeping up, trimmed a couple of bits back. Put that together because otherwise that will go funny in the winter. Santa and Star are still up there. So yeah, I just did a bit of tidying up of the garden. Holly's gone to help Mark's mum and dad decorate their Christmas tree. I am about to sit down and watch a Christmas film. Of course, what else would I be watching? I really want to watch The Grinch, but I usually watch that with the girls, so I think I might have to wait for that one. So I'm going to have a look on Netflix and see what they've got. I'm done. I'm so done. It's Friday, yeah, then it's Saturday, Sunday, what? Let's start that again. It's Friday, then it's Saturday, Sunday, what? Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I've got my hair in a bun today. Can you see it? It's very easy just to stick it up. So that's what I've done. Long story short. What am I doing today? Oh, I've got my booster jab today. My booster COVID jab. Hello, Eve. Evie's come to see us. Are you right? Are you going to come and talk to the vlog? Hi. No, she says, I'll go and see if I've got any food. What are you doing, Mum? You got anything for me to eat? No. Yeah, so I've got my booster jab today. And then I need to go to Tesco's to get a couple of bits and pieces. And then I'm going to come back and collapse in front of another Christmas film. That's what I'm going to do. That's my Friday plans. I've done the bathroom and the toilets. Pippin, I'll show you what Pippin's been up to today. Been very naughty again. He's kind of in the bathroom hanging upside down on the blind cord. I think he's got himself a bit stuck. And Reindeer's having a shower with a shower cap on because Reindeer doesn't want to get his hair wet. So, you know, that's what Pippin and Reindeer have been up to today, or last night, I should say. So, that's the plans for, and obviously, I've got to get the vlog ready as well for you guys to watch tomorrow, the second week of Vlogmas. Hello, I'm back now. Now let me show you what Evie's been doing. I don't know if I've told you she's doing this yet, but she scraps up the Christmas tree skirt. And here it is. Here is evidence of what Evie likes to do, don't you? You like to scrap up the Christmas tree skirt. You want to come up here, hang on. There we go. There we go. You like doing that, don't you? So now my Christmas tree skirt is there. So I've got to put it back again. She just likes laying on it, I think. But anyway, I'm back from Tesco's and having my jab. Jab was all straightforward. No issues there. And I didn't. I've put everything away, so I can't really show you what I got from Tesco's. Did get some more wrapping paper that's rather cute. Let me show you. So I got this one and it's got like, it's the brown paper, but it's got little Santas on. So I thought that was quite cute. And I also got some more battery lights for around the mirror. I'm going to put those on in a minute. Let's do that now, shall we? Do it together. Mark's home, by the way, if you can hear someone in the background. That is Mark, he's doing the shower. So there we go. So let's put these up. I don't know if I'm gonna do this one-handed. Let's have a look. Something like that.
I didn't know how many I needed, but that was 20. I just wanted to give it a little bit of something in the evening over the mirror, so I think that looks quite pretty. I'm pleased with that. And also, I managed to purchase TV Times Christmas book. It's from 18th to 31st of December. So now, what I do is I go through it all, and I put post-it notes in of what I want to watch and when. Mark thinks I'm very sad, don't you?
You are.
Oh, I did marry you, so, you know, you married me. So you must know this.
Who's that?
But yeah, I love going through it and putting post-it notes of what I want to watch on what days. So if you fancy something to do, do that. Grab yourself one. Do you know how much it was, though? £4.50. Rip off. Rip off it is. Anyway, I'm going to go for this week. Hope you've enjoyed it. Hope you've enjoyed the second week of Vlogmas. I can't believe it's the second week already. So next week's the third week. Oh my goodness, where's the time going? Don't forget to hit that thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not done already. Drop me a nice comment below. And I will see you all on Wednesday for... Oh, it's Garden Centre, isn't it? I don't know what it is. Right, love you lots. Take care. Bye.